You're watching India This Week. I'm Natasha Jogue. An emergency in the skies. This was thankfully resolved in a few hours. In fact, India has thanked Pakistan after four army men on board a Cheetah helicopter were arrested by Pakistan today after they strayed into Pakistani airspace inadvertently. After hectic phone calls between the two sides, the issue was resolved and the soldiers are now back in India, in Kargil actually. Bad weather in the area was to blame and the Pakistani army had to escort this chopper down. The helicopter belonging to the Army's Aviation Corps was on its way to Bhimbat from Leh. One engineering officer, one JCO and two pilots were on board.
All's well that ends well. The Indian Army Aviation Cheetah helicopter, which had strayed into Pakistan-occupied Kashmir almost 20 kilometers inside the territory in Pakistan after it was hit by bad weather, has returned to Kargil, according to Army headquarters sources. They have confirmed that the helicopter and the crew, the two-member crew and maintenance engineer, as well as a junior commissioned officer who was on board that Cheetah helicopter, which had strayed into Pakistani territory because of bad weather at 1 p.m. this afternoon, has come back to Kargil safe and sound after it was refueled inside Pakistan. The sequence of event is as follows. The Cheetah helicopter had taken off from Leh, had been flying to a place called Bhimbat in the Dras sector, Dras Kargil sector. It was carrying spares and equipment for repair of another Cheetah helicopter grounded in that area when they were hit by bad weather. And to save themselves, the helicopter crew decided to take the chances and go across the line of control, even if it was a risky maneuver. They went across and then landed there safely. They were in custody of the Pakistani Air Force for some time, Pakistani Army, I beg your pardon, for some time. But after that, the usual mechanism came into play. The Director Generals of Military Operations spoke with each other. The High Commission of India in Pakistan got into the act and got the crew released, as well as the helicopter released, which is now back before sunset into Kargil. Because remember, the sunset in that area is slightly later than it's in Delhi or in other parts of India. So before 6 o'clock, it has already come back into Kargil. So that apparent tension between India and Pakistan has been resolved, and the crew is back safe and sound.